Sure, when it comes to medical stuff. However, I have heard of some conditions where, you know, the eyes do start to a little bit yellow. I've never